Yeah, I have a little quote. We're going to start the sauce for the champagne sauce for the lobster. So shallots and champagne, we reduce both of our ingredients in here. The time that's reduced, we're going to cook our lobster. So we have boiled water in here. We're going to put in the water, fresh thyme, and then basil. In the water, and then sea salt. Usually the best way to cook a shellfish is to cook in ocean water, but we don't gonna go to our bucket. We call that a courbouillon. Here we have a lobster, fresh Maine lobster, just arrived from Maine, from the ocean. We put the lobster in the water, just like that. Just take a little bath. We just blanch the lobster. We don't want to cook the lobster too long because we're gonna re-cook the lobster then in the salt. And then we don't want that to be chewy. During that time, I'm gonna do my filet, salt filet mousse. So we put on a rubber cook filet salt, put some salt, a bit salt, a little bit white pepper, a little bit nutmeg. Like this. Then we're gonna add a little bit of white egg and a little bit of cream.
So if you had 10 fillets, how many would you leave out of the and how many would you put in there?
I will say 6 fillets, little bit, and then you keep the big one
the for four, the yeah. 4 of them yeah. to serve, and then
you can
four,
add
to four, 4 servings, yeah. 2 servings.
Yeah. You can put 2 per person.
Okay.
Yeah. So here we have our fillet, our mousse on top, and then we keep that on the side. Here we're gonna remove our lobster. So it's good. So we remove the gloves like this. We break, separate the tail and the head. We crunch the shell. And then we remove the shell. Like that. And we have a nice lobster tail. So what we do when the lobster tail is cooked, we cut little medallion, just like this, and then we put the medallion in the middle of the salt filet. Like a wallet. So we put the salt in a parchment paper and butter on a sheet pan. We dispose the salt on a sheet pan, salt paper, and in the oven for 5 minutes max at 300 degrees 75, convection oven. Convection oven. And I'll be right back. And then we whisk gently the incorporation. We incorporate the butter with the cream and champagne and shallots very nicely. And we're gonna add some salt and a little bit white brown pepper. And then on top of the dish, you can present a nice cloth of lobster without the shell. Decorate the dish. What we do, we break this here.
One was a retired.
We break this.
Yeah. So they were very frisky.
They were frisky.
And then
but the one next,
you break the shell
and
half.
It was a beautiful horse. It's like, come pet me, come pet me, come on, pet me. It was like totally purposeful.
Yeah, the plan.
With our sense of humor. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.